thing we use logarithms for in this specific chapter is pH, and pH is about log base 10 again. And the things that we want to care about with pH are the hydronium ion concentration, which will be given to us usually in scientific notation. It's some really tiny scientific notation number, something times 10 to the negative 12 or something like that, or 10 to the negative 5th. And then pH is the measurement of the percentage of the hydronium ion concentration, basically is what pH is. So pH is somewhere between 0 and 14. 7 is a neutral. Anything left, so less than 7, is going to be acid. Anything to the right of 7 is going to be a base. Bases neutralize acids and vice versa. If you have a 4 pH acid, it would take, that's 3, so it would take an 11 pH base to neutralize it. That's not right. The 10 pH base. They should add up to 14. Mm-hmm. That neutralizes it. All right. Anyway, and first thing we do, two things are going to give you, they'll tell you the pH, ask for the hydronium ion concentration, or they'll give you the hydronium ion concentration, ask for the pH. Those are the two ways they ask these questions. So we'll do example 9 first. A sample of blood has a pH of 7.3. Again, my formula says pH is equal to negative log of H plus. That's the formula. That's what it always is. Again, formulas are not required to be memorized in this section. Any formulas you need will be supplied to you on quizzes and tests. So they gave me pH, they're asked for H plus. So pH is 7.3. I'm going to change this to log base 10. I'm going to actually write the 10 there, just to highlight the fact of this base 10. Alright, if I'm trying to solve a logarithmic equation, the first thing I'm going to do is get the log equals thing instead of negative log equals thing. Yeah. So I would prefer this to be positive log base 10 of H plus. And I'm going to make this negative 7.3. And to find H plus, if I just change it back to exponential form, this base raised to that power equals H plus, right? So H plus is simply going to be 10 to the negative 7.3 power, which I would then enter my calculator. 10 caret negative 7.3 equals, comes out to 5.01 times 10 to the negative 8. And the unit on hydronium ion is always moles per liter. So it's moles per liter. So make sure you give me that correct unit on your hydronium ion anytime you're asked for it. And that's basically all it is. So you have the logarithm formula, or I should say the pH formula here. They gave me pH, you got to solve for H plus. The other way they do it, which we'll see in the other examples, is they're going to give you H plus and ask for pH. So in this case, 7.3, that makes it a base, so that blood is a base. Okay. I don't know that all blood is basic. Might be. I don't know.
Well, I guess I don't know.
I don't either. So I don't know. But that one is. That's a base. It's very close to neutral. So maybe it's supposed to be neutral and it got a little basic, so they need to acidify it a little bit. I don't know. So.
Yeah.